That still needs to be done is the, I guess, still gonna fix the outlet, so I'm gonna have to go to Lowe's or Home Depot and get some pops for that. The outlet? Myself, and it's actually not as durable as we thought it was. It'll stain, so if you drop, if you spill wine or something on it, it will stain if you don't wipe it up right away. Yeah, if you look it up, it's one of the first things that comes up. Vulnerable to staining from products such as red wine, tea, coffee, tomato sauce, and more if it's not cleaned up right away. The quartz countertop won't absorb right away, but if you leave it,
it
looks really good. You'll be very happy. It looks like bigger too. Like the kitchen looks bigger because of the way the sink is now. It looks way bigger over there. You want to do more, you know? What time do you think you'll be home tonight?